goes baseline, slams it home for two. And here's the replay with another look at that spectacular dunk. What a crowd pleaser.
There was no one who was going to stand in his way. The explosion, the athleticism, and the dunk.
And he fires up another three. Oh, nice rebound by Irving. Horford joins in on the action. Hayward on the drive, 2 points off the backboard.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Cleveland's leading Boston by a score of 36 to 29. To Love. Kicks it out to the corner. Puts up another three-pointer. Smith misses another one. Sends it to the corner. To Hayward. Fires for three from the corner. Hayward misfires again. James able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead. And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer.
I don't like the pass right there. Too long, too far to go, too high in the air, easily intercepted.
Unable to hit the three. That's it for the first half. Cleveland's up by 10. Jalen Rose and his halftime report just around the corner.
Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Cavaliers are up after two quarters. Clearly, the number of three-pointers these guys scored in the first half was incredible. And if they could keep that up, it's going to be tough to keep that team down. Have a look at the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Celtics are in need of some changes at the half. They've been strapped, doing their best to be competitive. We'll see if their efforts are more rewarded in the second half. These are the guys getting buckets for the Boston Celtics.
Game track. Assists.
The Boston Celtics struggled to play the angle and allowed too many passing lanes to exist. However, some credit has to go to their opponents for the way they move the ball. They've been taking advantage of the situation.
Player of the half.
Here's a look at the numbers.
Who was gold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have off nights. Today has just been one of those nights for this guy. Here's our top plays from the first half.
Number two.
Here we go with the top plays.
Number two. Number one.
The Cavaliers worked hard for their halftime lead. Cliff, thanks for joining us for the halftime report. The second half is about to start.
Welcome back to the Quicken Loans Arena for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. I'm Mike Breen. Cleveland's got to be very happy with that first half. Right now, they can't afford any complacency.
Yeah, no slip-ups.